Sammy, is it on? Good luck, everyone, for the first virtual May 24th race. 35 riders on the circuit. Some big guns out there. Happy Bermuda Day for everyone. Four minutes to go. Good lineup of riders here. Good luck, Allison. Three minutes to go. Who's going to be the first virtual May 24th champion? Huh? Yeah, is it coming up live? Okay. Two minutes. Whew. Have fun, guys. Okay, it's fine. Last minute. What a lineup. What a lineup of riders here. 35 on the course. Here we go. Luton taking the early lead. Forming a nice group there. Who's that at the front? Luton. The flyer. There's a flyer already. The old peloton forming behind him. Looks more sensible. Better to stay in a group. Who's that guy in there? Who's that guy? Here comes Chris. So we can keep this together. Nice little peloton forming here. Seems to be working quite nice. Back together now. There's Murat, one of the favorites. Quite cagey start. Start at the first lap here. And we have got power-ups. Good ride so far. BBA need a Zwift strip, I think. It's better to stay in the group. All looks pretty much together here. Lovely ride so far. First climb. Chris leading the front on the first climb. There's a break. Can't tell who it is yet. I think better to stay in the group still. Leading into the volcano a second time. Looking for safety in the group. A definite leader. Could be Dennis Fagunda. Not sure. Gary's hard in the front. Looks like it's coming back. Tim Madeira is closing down the gap. Starting to space out now. I think it's S. Hanoran holding the lead here. Bermuda still looking very good. Chris now taking up. Into the volcano second time on the lap. And one lap done. Three laps to go. Looks like we got C. Smith. 3 minutes ahead of the group. I'm not sure about that. Could be right. Still very cagey in the group. I think there still might be one rider off the front. Might be C. Smith. See if we can bring him back. Didn't see him go. He definitely seems to have a lead. Long way to go though. Much better to get the pull of the group here. It's still within sight, still touching distance. Looks like there's a gap. So the next group, 22 seconds down. Still close. Chris leading up the climb. Looks like a gap. There's a brake going. Brake is definitely going. Close gap. It's definitely gone there. Trying to keep with my brother's wheel. That's Gary Mewitt. It's all Mewitt. Still touching distance. Gary's got an 8-second lead. This might be key. There's not much action in this group here. It's up to 9 seconds. I think Gary's in the lead here. Yeah. Quicker than the first time. C. Smith has just been lapped. Second down on the first lap. Time to go, seem to be a ninth. A few riders ahead. Gary's up to 18 now. That's Hannah at 19. Yeah, Gary's in lead. That's Hannah and Wells. Hedges rope for none of Burton, Madeira's Hedges, Dissinger. Lethaway, Lutzik, Joyce, Hassan, Brown, Thomas, Tercero, round out. Top 17. Amazing riding, guys. Nine to go, under 10K to go. Gary's still only 20 seconds. It's possible to close that. He's only got one other rider with him. We've got a group of four at the moment. This could be stronger. Another break. Closing that down. Still touchable, Gary, at 20. 1 second. Lap with someone there. Gary's pushed out with 32 seconds. I think if we want to get him, we have got to go now. Two way out in the lead. That's Hanrahan and Mewitt. Followed by Medeiros, Hedges, Rock, Hedges. Next group led by Fagundo, 22 down. Thank you. attack by sea rook. Close that out. Pretty consistent loops. One more loop to go, then the finish. Gary out to 43, looks like his race. Can we still catch? Legit, nearly a 50 seconds ahead. Neo loop, 6:27 seconds. Still catchable. Gary looks like he's made a break from Hackles. Holding on here. Ah, burn. Muir in the lead. Anaheim second. Hedges fourth. Fifth, Rock. Group two, Medeiros, Hedges, Sissington. Christos holding back. 4 to go. Second group, third group on the rows, only 20 seconds down. They could close. Mewit now. Mewit and Hanrahan, a minute ahead. It's definitely their race. Let's see who battles it out for the win. Chris moving to the front. There's a mountain biker. Belvedere. Point six to go. This is it. This is it. Racing for third place, not bad. Don't really want to be on the front. Chris still feeling good. Taking close order there. Boy, four to go. Still 20 seconds to the next group down the road. Minute and five to Gary and Hanrahan now. Definitely their race. Chris, go in the front. Definitely got. That's what it's all about. Go, go, go.
I got him! Ah, he's coming back!
Well done, guys. Well done. Great ride. Great ride. What a ride. What a ride. All right, guys. Lovely first ride. Oh, it looks like Gary got it. Follow my Moynihan. We'll have to check these results. These might just be fastest laps, actually. But well done, guys. Really enjoyed that.